longer need the water skier depend on a tow by motorboat. The 1 hour to the gallon Wankel-engine powers a water scooter, which does the work instead. And, of course, it's controlled by the man on the skis. Starting from the shore, he sits on a ski glider, which he leaves behind when skiing begins. Watch this, and you'll see that the scooter is pulling two men. The scooter is a good servant, but a bad master. Suppose it got out of hand.